watching the video of LJ that Ryan was playing out.
But LJ knows, I know, Ryan knows how to talk to him. He doesn't have to say much at all. LJ is so cute.
In a way, he was right. Having them over did help me take my mind off the things that were going on. At least for a little while.
LJ at the park. Oh, we got lots of LJ pictures at the park.
Oh, boy, it's friends.
Oh, it's a snip circle.
Co-workers.